everyone, this is ZagsTheMan. We're playing Supreme Commander 2 on PC, and with Connor, we're doing a private 2v2. And I hope you enjoy, like, comment, subscribe to all my stuff, Facebook, like page, Twitter, of course YouTube, etc, etc.
All that jazz.
All that shit, all the links are on my YouTube page, channel thing.
And don't go off of me, I am hosting this, don't go off of me because this is a 3v3 map, okay? Because, fuck you.
Just because, why not?
Yeah.
Obviously, air turrets are gonna be helpful right now.
Yeah.
A lot of them as well.
Okay, we get half of the middle each, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna take half the points as well, like, because that's what you do. Be nice.
Yeah, you take your half, I take my half. Okay, I'm ready to speed it up.
I am ready for now. Go, 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 go. Far out, what the... My commander or something. Why do I only go over there? Go over there, you lazy poo-poo. Is it, like, slow or something, or is that just me? My commander is stupid.
And the rush timer is up.
Is that what it was about? They're already abusing my stuff, of course. Or trying to.
Yep. That's what they do. Just so you know, by the way, everybody, we did one just before this and we got raped.
Completely butthole raped, but it's okay. Because we recover from the rape and we try over.
Yeah. Exactly.
That's how people get up from getting raped.
Now, Bruce, why do we fall? So we can get back up. My air defenses are going really well.
Yeah, me too. They're getting built, I think, hopefully.
I hope you got yours there.
I just hope that.
Look at my are.
Yeah, well, you play this game more than I have. I don't know how to play this game.
How's that an excuse to where I build them?
I don't know, because I'm trying to say something. I'm just taking up a lot of the middle space, I'm sorry.
That's no, it's all good.
That's no, that's not okay. You should feel bad.
I can't seem to find my second engineer.
Should get some new ones in.
I need 6 research. Sorry, let's build some research things. Let's go have a look what they got over there.
Huh. It's very quiet right now, isn't it?
Yeah, this is the slow stage, so...
Not too much going on, so... How's life?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's good.
Have some in-depth conversations over a YouTube video, am I right?
Yes, totally.
Is this sped up to max?
Yep.
Wow. That's the funny thing, it's so slow.
The reason why it might be a bit slow is... Yeah, because the enemy is building a lot of units, so therefore it might seem slow.
I know. And it is.
Okay, let's go check out their base.
The good thing about Supreme Commander 2 is an RTS, it's so fast. I mean, so good looking up close, like the detail they made. It's really good.
Yeah, it is. It's pretty good. Compared to most RTSs, at
least. Most of them can't zoom in, which is the thing as well. So.
If you don't mind, I might just do that. It's very much shaking a little bit.
It's gonna take a while for my stuff to start building. There's no artillery, right?
yes, there is.
Oh, that's helpful.
What do you think?
I was thinking that was what it was, but I was just like.
Hence the massive shaking of the screen.
Ah, that's also what you're talking about. Got to the point where I have no energy now. See, I have no mass and no energy. So now it's sort of stupid. It's because I'm trying to build multiple things and it's trying to get right priority over it.
Yeah, whatever has the lowest gets built first. I'm gonna have to build here.
I'm gonna bring all of my people back and rebuild stuff because nothing's getting built right now. So you guys can generate some energy because we need that to power everything. Yeah, the screen's gonna... I bet when I upload this, it's gonna say, the screen is quite shaky, do you want us to fix that? No, that's part of the game.
It sure hell is. Oh, God.
There we go.
Thank God I built some shields there.
Well... This is going okay, I guess. Nothing much happened.
Yep. Just killing them. Oh god, there's a lot of people, things, I don't know,
at
planes.
At least they're not fully abusing me straight away. I like that.
Yep. good old artillery.
Artillery is very helpful. No nukes, by the way, on this match.
Yeah, nukes are just overpowered. It's just sort of...
No, but practically they're too overpowering and it makes the game...
Oh, you're building there, bugger off. Hey, bugger off, you're building where on my side.
I was
going
to build... Oh, sorry, true. Sorry, I'll just build this one, sorry. I did realise. Because no point, I can't stop building them.
I'm building at the front now.
Okay, well I'm just going to build that one thing.
And don't build it, see that circle in the middle? I wouldn't build there if I were you.
Why?
For the both of our sakes. I'm putting a giant shield generator, like the giant, giant shield generator.
Yep. Okay.
Like it's ridiculously big.
Like my penis.
Ooh, Antia.
Did you hear what I just said?
I think, sort of. No, I can't remember.
You can watch the Let's Play and find out.
Okay, I will. I get the feeling you said that's what she said.
Sure.
Great. That now you're worrying me. Just thanks. You're worrying me now. That's just perfect.
You're welcome.
You're under attack, but yeah, that's what you get.
Oh, well, yeah, thanks. Thanks for being such a good teammate. Oh, yeah, you're getting attacked. You deserved it. That's like every team member's thing.
My engineer got blown up. Holy shit, they used an EMP thing on me.
EMP! Cause yes.
All my shields are down now. At least where it hit. It doesn't really matter, I'm killing everything before it even gets to me anyway, so.
Slow and a bit repetitive right now, but it's okay.
Yeah, it's all good. It'll get better soon because look what I'm building, you know?
What are you building?
Noah cannons.
Oh, they're cannon. Oh, yeah. Noah unit cannons, okay.
Do you know what they do? You'll see in a sec.
Oh, yeah, I need to unlock the tactical missile launcher. That'll be this.
Missile.
Tactical missile launcher. Inert.
Do it. Zoom out and look at the yellow dots. It's like, yes.
Pixels.
Yeah.
Oh, they got a big bunch
of
army coming up.
A lot of planes coming your way.
Yeah, but I've got enough air defense.
You totally didn't just, you know, kick their ass right then.
Nope.
Oh, they came over to me.
They're like,
oh, nice.
I'm not gonna kill anything there. Might as well move to this base.
Oh, great. They EMP'd me again.
They're not liking you, and they're being mean by EMP'ing you continuously. EMP'ing you.
There again, I am like artillerying them.
True, they probably don't like that. Wow, it's so shaky. Well, not
okay.
So shaky, it's just very annoying.
Okay, go to the the enemy's top platform, okay? Just watch
Which
there.
top platform? Which one?
The very top one. Like, the, you know the platforms that come out? That my artillery is shooting
yeah, what
at?
About it?
Yeah, just watch there. Zoom out and watch there.
I know, I can see everything getting... Oh, what is that? What is that?
They're my Noah cannons, they're shooting tanks.
Oh, wow. You're so nice to the enemy, aren't you?
Yeah.
Are they experimental units?
Nope, they're just base gold tanks.
No, 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 they, long-range artillery. Aren't they just normal?
Yep, they're just normal. My normal artillery are long-range artillery.
Okay.
And then my short-range artillery are... don't even count as artillery. That's how short
I was
are.
Stupid in the beginning. I was
it's
building,
amazing.
I was building upgrades for land structures.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
No, but I'm not going to use them for a while at least. And then I was doing that. I was like...
Well, well done.
That right?
Okay, now we can activate.
Now I have mass converters, which is nice.
Hey, my tanks actually destroyed that whatever was on that platform.
Oh, they are good.
Probably wasn't the best place to put them. They're probably all gonna die now.
What?
But for the greater good,
what?
Right? My tanks, I put them like right in the center of the base.
Oh well, they're gonna create chaos.
Indeed they are. Oh, they got experimentals, woo. Oh, that's their shield destroyer. I need to destroy that.
Sure.
That's the thing that's doing my head in with destroying
it's
all
so
my
long, this game. Ah. Now, eventually we will do a really
long one.
Not that long.
Yeah, this is, it is 10 times the speed, so it's probably only like 10 minutes long.
No. Technically, we've been going for like 15 minutes.
35 minutes.
No, that other 10 minutes is wasting trying to play the other match and getting completely owned by the AI on normal.
No, but according to the top of the screen,
oh,
it
yeah,
says we've been playing for 35
points.
Minutes.
Wow, you got EMP'd again. And so die.
Yeah, they'd like to do that. Hence why my artillery is shooting where the EMP is.
What's this? Radar? No, that's just the same stuff. I'm just building random stuff now.
Attack. Yeah. Well, I'm getting my Noah cannons to open fire. Oh, they've been EMP'd, goddammit.
Yeah, oh, that shield thing's down.
Was it too far?
Is that why the shields are down? Oh, I getcha. Sorry, I was derping. I was like, why is the shield gone?
It's all good. It's back
on
again.
I have experimentals now. Shield destroyer. That's a thing.
That's what they're using.
I'm gonna put one down because I can.
Yeah, and then what you do, you
oh,
like
I should build
the
Illuminata thing, because that, I think, finds the base good.
Oh yeah, that's the
yeah,
radar,
and then
right.
We can see them easy.
My 125 tanks.
Wow. I should build some people just to fight at bombers.
I should actually build some actual
well
units,
the thing
know.
Is you build up all your bases and all your defense and then you're like I should actually do some use some people now.
Oh god, 125 just being reduced to 90.
Wow. Well, it was gonna happen.
80
or I can buy I can get the loyalty
79
but that's a stupid thing.
Loyalty gun. It only hits land units just swinging out there.
Yeah, I wasn't. I don't think I will unlock
60.
It.
My tanks are doing a pretty good job, actually.
Really?
Let's go shoot somewhere else.
I'm more of the support guy, really. I'm, you know.
Right.
Look at those shields.
My air force is on the way. Go, air force. Charge.
So you're fighting that arena. Wow, that's a lot of tanks. Look at that detail.
93.
Just makes you detail.
Sure.
It's detailed. You watch the recording and see how detailed that smix is.
Sure, why not?
Yeah, sure, why not? Space management right now?
My air force is dead. Oh god, they're bringing in a lot of guys, but they're mostly dead now.
They're being in, yeah, they're all dead.
Commander under attack.
What's it's all good.
He's under attack apparently. But he's like in shields. Oh, he's just outside.
Your commander is under attack.
This match is going a lot better.
Can your med commander get a jetpack? Can he? Can your commander get a jetpack?
Maybe if I want to. Oh, not AMPs again.
Oh, crap.
Fuck me.
Use that you're already on them.
Where do I aim it, though? Oh, you have to charge it, then do it.
Okay.
Can you, like, stop an AMP easy, or do you have to rebuild if you really wanted it bad?
I have no idea.
Oh yeah, you have to charge it and then you have to launch.
Where the hell's my commander?
That's what it is. It's like a nuke.
Okay, yeah, yeah. So it's like nukes. You gotta build the nuke and then you can launch.
I guess it's a okay idea that you have to do.
That's fair enough. It is pretty powerful, as we know.
Yes, it's taking out all our shield stuff now. It's nearly done. I'm building the illuminator thing.
Yeah, I can
okay,
see.
Where's a good spot? Just here. I'm just gonna do it there. I should build a bunch of them, really, because they're actually quite useful if you do use them well. Except I need places to do it. Just there. Just there. Just there.
Okay, my tanks about to begin their attack.
I have EMP'd them. Oh wow, it's
indeed.
Nearly done. Goddamn. Yeah,
what, the Illuminati thing?
Oh, it's done. There you go. You can see. Partially. That is their base, everyone.
And my tanks... Whoa. My tanks have landed. Charge!
Wow, that is a lot of tanks.
274.
I'm just gonna keep ordering... basic flying units, just because it's the best thing, I think, right now. But I'm gonna get a lot of things, a lot.
Yep.
I'm just gonna keep doing it until it's done. Is there any place you need EMP'd, particularly from what you saw?
The where tanks are initially
about to
enter.
Okay, it's done now, I'm gonna do that. Do it there.
They've destroyed 10 of my tanks. Out of the 275, they destroyed 10.
I have launched an EMP on them, I think. Well, like, I'm not sure if it travels. But... oh, there it's gone, yep.
Yeah, I can see it.
No, that's something else.
No, I can see where your EMP is.
Has it worked or is it working?
It's working, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I think it is. Oh, I think that helped.
I think that's it at least.
Oh, yes, I can get the Darkanoid. The giant saucers.
Yes. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yep, there it is, I see it. It's about to land.
There we go, that's...
Kaboom, unfortunately this might get into my shield.
Yeah, but really then you'll be able to take stuff down pretty... Oh, oops. That's good.
Nope, it didn't.
Well, there you go. So it takes a while to get there though, doesn't it?
It does. Ooh, they shot one though.
There you go, you can see better.
Save bloody artillery walls.
You're actually doing a pretty well job.
Reinforcements. Well job,
I can speak.
Nice. I thought I could give my my guys a bit of reinforcements, so...
Yep.
You know. Artillery support, it's good.
For quiet, it's because it's intense. Well, not intense, it's just concentrating, thinking what we've got to do.
Yeah. Pretty much. See, it's not so much for me, because I'm just, like, waiting for my guys to land, and then... Select all. Oh, there's 305.
I'll try and get as many EMP things done as I can. So that I can EMP multiple people once.
So good.
Oh, I already clicked somewhere to do.
Unit cap reached, there you go. I'm destroying the enemy commander.
Seems like you're doing a lot of good work there.
Ooh, I better zoom out before it lags like crap.
Yeah, it does.
Just in case it explodes. Yeah, it exploded. I just got reduced from 300 units to 100.
I think I lodged EMPs on them. On them. Wow.
Well, the game just...
Yeah, the game just went poo-poo for a bit. See, that's an EMP that hit.
Yep.
I'm just EMPing, that's all I'm doing really, because my units are not going to gather that fast.
Yes, unfortunately you can't just shoot your units across the map.
Nah,
like
it's
just
a bit of a disadvantage. I'm going to nuke some more peoples.
Come on.
Nukes. Nuke. My no nukes, my electromagnetic nuke, as I call it. Wow.
Oh, I don't have time, so someone else can pick it up.
Hold on, swing.
Yeah, you're digging. There we go. No, it's not. Not anymore.
Takes a while to hit, okay.
Give my guys some more reinforcements.
There you go. And see better.
Yeah, I'm taking reds real quick.
An intense support battle right here.
Damn it, they have an engineer.
I'm sending my little minute fleet of nothing. I'm trying to build a
fleet of nothing. Destroy the red and reds.
Dark and red, not destroy. So I can have some flying saucers.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, it's very quiet.
I don't think I can see any other... Oh yeah, this one.
I launched about 3 AMPs, so... I don't think that will do
good.
Much, that one, but...
That's exactly when you need to shoot it, because now my artillery
well,
about to
hit
there.
Well, I've got all nearly loading and such. They're all at the same time loading. So I'll launch a bunch of them once they're done. Okay, I'm gonna launch there.
Okay.
I'm gonna launch over here. Oh, it costs a lot of money actually. Well, not money. Mass. What do you call it? Energy, yeah, mass.
Energy, mass, yeah.
Might not sound like much, but it sort of can be. 1,000. I should use my energy in energy converter things. Mass converter.
Oh, you should. Die!
That's a bit violent.
I'm killing them all. Oh wow, I just, you know, AP right in my head.
You deserved it.
I scared the shit out of my guys. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, because
being
that's
racist
all that,
there,
that MP was pretty good. Oh, I don't have an ugly. Oh, you're racist.
Still racist.
Whole family's racist. Oh, they destroyed
the
bloody.
Just offensive.
Oh. My sources could not be built.
They destroyed what?
Because they destroyed it.
Why? Oh, oh wow, right. Well, put it this way, that platform
that.
Is getting the hell beaten out of it.
It's amazing.
Good job. You know you're killing your own kind.
Am I really?
You are. You're killing Aeon.
Okay. They had
yes.
it coming, because they're racist to me.
They're terrorists. Technically, you're the terrorist, but yeah,
terrorist. Even though I'm killing you completely, but you know.
You're working with the enemy, and you're calling
me
a terrorist.
I don't know what's going on. This
right.
I haven't played any campaign, so I have a clue. Watson, all that, so you know, whatever. Everyone's just fighting.
Can you activate your Illuminator thing?
There you go.
Thank you. Reds are about to be obliterated. Oh, we just realized. Oh my god. They made a base over here to our left.
Where to your left? Oh, that part there. I sort of saw that, but I wasn't thinking about it. I was like, what are they doing over there? I'm going to put an EMP on them.
Don't worry,
EMP
my artillery are on it.
Artillery to knock them out. They're persistent buggers, aren't they?
Yep. Where's my commander?
All I'm doing now is just using my energy to.
Hey, commander dude.
Which actually is efficient. Because it actually does take a fair bit to do the EMPing system.
Reclaim this.
Indeed.
Well, put it this way, that town place is just being raped. Oh, the loyalty gun's
wow.
taking over my stuff.
I EMP'd it, so. That's all I'm saying. The EMP again on them. Oh, another one built.
Don't worry, it's gonna get killed. And. It's dead.
Okey-dokey. Wow, it's actually taking a while to kill these people.
I got 27 artillery. It is surprisingly.
That's in game time. It's only taking us half an hour, like 20 minutes. What's it called? What am I doing?
They're screwed nonetheless.
Doing your mom.
You're doing your
mom.
Doing
your mom. Bloody hell, they're bloody EM.
Oh, let's
they're not
fire the base
to take
now.
EMPs that kindly. Because they keep rebuilding, like, stuff while their shields keep going back online. This is actually quite a fun thing to do for some reason.
It's all good, because now my eyes are shooting
at the base. It's just trolls them. There's an EMP.
Look at their base, it's getting completely raped.
Wow.
Now they have no shields.
So it's a teamwork aspect right there.
Oh, look at that cottage. Oh, look at that. Unit cap reached.
So rebel. Here's another one of those. Let's see what obliterating is going on. Send in a bit of my air units that are doing nothing.
That's the music. I think your music is different to mine.
It's not what mine sounds like. Music sounds like. Making some pointless killing music.
Right. Oh, what lag?
Yeah, they have like smaller bases on the outskirts. We should probably deal with them. We need to eliminate the hostiles.
I am pushing forward.
Artillery out.
Artillery is doing that job. Artillery.
What's that? Oh, it's just the mess. He's boned. Commander destroyed. Commander is dead. Commander is destroyed.
Commander destroyed.
Is Supreme Commander like on one of those like StarCraft measured where it's played by a lot of competitive players? Or is it just like a very competitive if you play online? Because obviously
I don't know.
StarCraft is heavily crazy with that stuff. I'm not sure if this is.
I think it's a slight GG here. Raining death on them. Surprised your like aeroplanes haven't died from my artillery.
Skills of flying on. I just like using the MPs because it's funny. Just use.
We haven't finished yet.
Check out everything
left.
We can.
There's
on
one
it.
Little mass extractor.
I'm sending EMPs on it as we speak. Cause why not? GG, practically.
It's dead.
Win. Huh? Is that it?
Oh, it's
GG.
Nearly dead.
I got
come
a
on.
Dating achievement.
There.
See, even
go.
In this, you can get dating achievements. It's called dating.
What the hell's a dating achievement?
Lol. I don't know what that means. But
sure, whatever that means.
Anyways, that was quite an interesting game. GG.
Good game.
The Let's Play. This is ZagsTheMan and Conocom playing Supreme Commander 2 for PC. I don't even know what the map that was, but you can probably tell what it was. I don't know if you read it. Yeah. So I hope you enjoyed.
If you know what it
Let's
is.
Let's Play the second one, I think, if it is.
Hang on.
The whole series of stuff.
Boop.
Yeah, because we did.
Well, yes,
that was ages ago.
The, one. The first one was like
was ages.
I think it was a fast play. Yeah. The other.
No, no, no. Actually, it was
account.
On this one. I did. We did one on my new ZagsTheMan YouTube. So I hope you enjoyed it then.
Okay.
So like, comment, subscribe to all my
Ling.
Stuff. Follow me on Twitter. Like my Facebook page. Join my Steam group and stuff like that. So, yep. Have a good day. Goodbye.
Have a good day, guys.
You didn't say what.